ipsilateral, on the same side, as opposed to contralateral. For example, a tumor involving the right side of the brain may affect vision ipsilaterally, that is, in the right eye.